rock and rock song.
Yep, that's Uncle Iroh.
I wasn't meant to be a fugitive. This is impossible!
This tea is nothing more than hot leaf juice!
Uncle, that's what all tea is.
It took my uncle 10 minutes to do my hair.
Now let's make these people some tea. I thought it was so hot.
Hello, Zuko here. But I guess you probably...
How do you know me? Sort of. The thing is, I have a lot of firebending
experience, and I'm considered to be pretty good at it. Although you've seen me, you know, when I was attacking you. I guess I should apologize.
But anyway, I'm good.
I mean, I thought I was good before, but now I realize I was bad. But anyway...
I think it's time I joined your group and taught the Avatar firebending. Hello, Zuko here.
I heard you guys flying around down there, so I just thought I'd wait for you here.
Oh, all we need to do is make Zuko angry. Easy enough.
Okay, cut it out!
I don't care what everyone else says about you. You're pretty small.
My first girlfriend turned into the moon.
The star's not on the wrong side! Right.
Get over here, Zuko. Being part of the group also means being part of group hugs.
Yeah.
And you can show him his baby pictures and all those happy memories will make him good again.
Do you really think that would work?
No! At least you don't look like a porcupine.
My hair's not that spiky.
Tossing me around like a rag doll all day long.
I know! A diamond only!
Lady, imagine me in my prime! Ha ha! I would have destroyed you!
Compramos carros y camionetas
viejos.
Then you should be happy to know your search has come to an end.
What makes you so sure your daughter is Gora?
Gora, please come in here. I'm the Avatar! You got it!
Deal with it!
You know it is. It's like I'm breaking his confidence in me. But it's what I like.
You cannot win.
I'm not holding
myself down. My powers have limits.
What was that?
Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I just had a nightmare. Why get paid?
Zuko, stop moving! I'm trying to capture the moment!
I wanted to do a paint, so we always remember the good times together.
That's very thoughtful of you, Sokka. Wait, why did you give me Momo's ears?
Your hair is very
At least you don't look like a porcupine.
My hair's not that spiky.
I look like a man. Why did you give me firebending?
I thought it looked more exciting that way.
Oh, you think you can do a better job, Momo?
Really? I was just trying to please you.
You, my father, who banished me just for talking
out of turn. My father, who challenged me.
A 13-year-old boy to an acne kai.
I think this man is a dream come true. But you're wrong.